We're going to find the longest chain for this compound. Since there are multiple substituents, we'll have to explore every possibility to find the longest chain. Let's start by counting from the left. That gives us a chain with 6 carbon. It's 6 carbon because we went through 6 points going from left to right. Instead of counting straight from the left, if we count this way, we'll get 7 carbons. And if we count downward, we'll get 7 carbons as well. So far, 7 carbons seems to be the longest chain. Let's try counting from the right. Looks like we found a longer chain of 8 carbon. And if we count from the top to the right, it gives us 6 carbon. What if we count from top to bottom? Looks like that will give us 9 carbon, which is the longest chain. We number the chain from top since it's nearest to the 2 substituent, and we end up with 2 ethyl groups. Final name for the compound is 4,5-diethylnonane.